So I had a great idea of making a pillager village, but I want passive villagers in it so they wouldn't attack me. And to get a passive villager they need to break their crossbows, and I don't know how to do that. So let's go to creative. So I'm gonna need a shield. Wait, how many shots can a crossbow shoot before it breaks? It can shoot 325 times? Oh my god. This will take forever. Okay, so the plan is, it comes here with a Minecraft.
Okay, so at this point I built a sort of functioning machine that would make the pillagers passive. But then,
my friend just told me, why don't I use boots instead of minecarts? Because if I sit in a minecart, the pillager will shoot at me, but it can't damage me, and I'm like, what?
You can do that.
I'm gonna try that. I have to try this. Come on, pillager, you can do this. And I go in, and it can't damage me.
Yes, it works.
Oh my god. I mean, of course I knew it works. And now we wait. Alright, I think it's done. Yes, look at that, you're peaceful. I don't know if these guys can despawn, but let's name them. I thought I wrote peaceful, but anyway, let's get another pillager. Alright, so I got another pillager. And now we wait. Alright, and now he's friendly. I won't put a name tag on him because I don't know if it despawns. Alright, so I'm tired of waiting for pillagers. So now let's build a village. Right there. Okay, now what? I didn't think this through. What kind of houses do I want? Because they are pillagers, I think if I made it from deep slate, that could be good. And spruce wood, that could look cool. But there is one slight problem with that. I don't have any deep slate. So let's get some! Alright, I got the sugar box full of deep slate, so I think this should be enough. And now let's go and chop some trees and wood chopping montage. Oh! Alright, I hope this much food is enough. And now let's start building the village. I'm gonna start with a small house. And tada! It looks horrible. I think you can tell where I got the idea from. Yeah, this looks a little bit better. So, the second house. I want it to be a little bit bigger than that. Alright, this is the shape of the house. It's perfect. What? How did I manage
it? It's perfect!
And tada! It turns out I'm terrible at building. And yeah, I think you can tell which house I copied this time. Alright, so far this is good. I haven't messed this up yet. Alright, so far it's good. I'm not sure about that. But I'll keep it anyway. Alright, this looks good. I mean, it looks kinda big compared to the house. Alright, and what do you think about this? I'm not sure about this. If I move these things here, maybe it can be better. Oh. I'm the best Minecraft player ever. And... I'm not sure about that. And ta-da! Slightly better, not great.
Windows!
Okay, that's better. Right? Alright, I know what I have to do to fix this. Yep, I'm doing this. You know what, I'm just gonna watch tutorials and replace the blocks with whatever I want. And look at that! I hate it. I don't feel like this fits here. Neither does this. You know what, I'm gonna upgrade this.
Okay, so nothing was changed because they ran out of ideas and I'm bad at building. So this will stay like this for now.
So I will just probably copy some of these houses and then see how it looks. And boom, now we have a village! I think it looks pretty cool and I think you can tell which houses I copied from the village. But I hate this house, like this looks absolutely awful. So let's fix that! And fixed! And look at that, a pillager village! Alright, after way too much time I finally have a few pillagers. Oh my god, they are so loud! And now we have to put sweet berries around the village so they wouldn't escape. I mean, I hope they won't escape. Alright, and now it's done. So now let's free the pillagers. Hello guys, welcome to your new village. There it is, the village. Are you kidding me?
There is one villager left, who also escaped.
Well, that's great. I won't do that again.
Oh, I thought if they are fine with the boat, they would be fine without the boat.
6.5 hours later.
And now we have villagers. I mean pillagers. And look at that, everyone has names. And we even have a sheep. And there's Blissful. After all, the village doesn't look that bad. Even though the houses alone are horrible. And if we ignore the fact that I forgot to name the pillagers the first time, it turned out quite great. And I'm really happy with it.
So yeah, this is it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye!